العربية correspondent محمد دغمج was evacuated from Syria on Friday after he was hit and wounded by a mortar shell while covering a peaceful demonstration in the city of Aleppo.
وحزب قذيفة هاون تأتي على المتظاهرين عشرات القتلى والجرحى لا أعلم.
In an exclusive video to Al Arabiya, Dughmaj appeared wounded as he explained how the demonstration was targeted and struck by a shell. He said the demonstration was a peaceful one and it was apparent the regime targeted protesters. Tens of wounded and injured resulted by the mortar shell. Al Arabiya news team was notified that Dughmaj is suffering from a head and a back injury and is incompetent to see as a result of the attack. The correspondent is currently out of the danger zone. He is under the care of medical teams in Turkey and is in stable condition. For the past few months, Dughmaj has been reporting on the Syrian revolution and has covered different parts of the country, including provinces of Aleppo and Idlib, along with the border area. Catherine Jane O'Neill, Al Arabiya.